Hi guys, welcome back in MedicalScribe. In this video, we will talk about the palmar, the plantar, and the dorsal terms. Look, let's agree all that these terms will describe the outer surface of the hand or the foot and the inner surface of the hand or the foot. That's the general concept of these terms. So, regarding the hand, the back of the hand or the posterior surface of the hand will be described with the dorsal term. And the dorsal here will look like the posterior term of the hand if the person stands in the anatomical position. So we will not say the posterior surface of the hand, we will say instead the dorsal surface of the hand. While the inner surface of the hand will be described with the palmar term. And the palmar here will look like the anterior term of the hand this time, and also if the person stands in the anatomical position. Whereas in the foot, the dorsal will describe the superior surface or the top surface of the foot, while the plantar will describe the sole of the foot, or the lower surface of our feet, that will face the ground when we stand on it. So this is the meaning of the dorsal, palmar, and the plantar. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.